You got sunflower seed. I vacuum this room out every day. But you can't tell because as soon as they come in here, there's sunflower seeds, empty sunflower seeds all over the floor. No, don't chew on my button. And I don't know that I'll ever understand why they have to do this on me. I love it when they jump out of there really quick. It's funny. All sorts of energy today. Guess that's every day though. They're full of energy. I don't know where they get it from. I want just a fraction of it. Just a little bit. Hey there, Harley. Oh, Petey has to come join. Sometimes I think that's what this wrestling is about. Is one of them will come on my lap and then the other one will try to come up here and then we start this wrestling thing. Nico's over there getting him some sunflower seeds. I bought them a new tent swing. It hasn't come in yet, but because they've broken the zipper on the inside of that one. Oh, good grief. But you know what? That's gonna happen with pretty much anything I get for them. It's gonna get tore up eventually. They're pretty rough with their stuff. Yeah, pretty rough with your stuff, huh? Little Harley man. The bee. Nico's in a tent swing. He's hanging out of the tent swing. It really is entertaining to just, oh, Nico just jumped on me. As I was saying, it really is entertaining to just sit in here and watch them play and chase each other. Petey. Baby Petey. Oh, Petey. Petey came up here. Harley came running over here. Like, no, you're not going to get in her lap. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. monkey energy. Yep, all that monkey energy. Harley's gonna come up. Yep, I knew it. Because he saw Petey get on my lap. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my God, he just jumped out of the tent swing right towards me. Oh, Petey's up here now. Hi, Petey. Oh, here comes Harley. Got right over my lap. Literally. Hi, Petey. There's Harley. And he goes up there. I can get him. Hi, baby. Baby Petey. Yeah, there's my baby Harley. Hey, Harley. Hey, baby. He's like, I just want to sit on her lap, man. Hey, Harley. Nico jumping on me. And your Petey. Pretty little Petey. You just pushed him down, huh? Petey's over there getting a drink. I'm thirsty. And Nico's over there trying to pull on the door. Petey and Nico. Harley's down there. After they jump on me, Harley's down there checking out my socks. My Petey. My yellow Petey. Oh, Nico. Nico always gotta jump on me. He goes over there with the apple stick. These two guys are still on me. He's gonna go try to take that. Oh, he was gonna try to take that apple stick from Nico. I don't know what you're chewing on there, Harley. It's probably something you're not supposed to. Yeah. I don't know what you're chewing on. You gotta check out my sock, Mr. Petey. Harley's all sprawled out on me. Now Petey's got to get some sunflower seeds.